No offense, episode 6, we're here, we made it. England didn't make it to the World Cup finals, unfortunately. But until 2030, probably, or 20, who knows when they're going to win the World Cup. But anyway, we have a special guest today. Now, I'm a big WWE fan, and I remember when Kane took off his mask in 2004. I couldn't go to sleep. But a drill artist has actually copied that formula. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you might not recognize his face, but you recognize the name. Q2T in the building. How you doing, my bro? How you doing?
One sec. Not a drill artist.
Okay. Okay. All right. All right. Let's start from there. So what are you then?
Man's just too trappy. That's just me.
Too trappy.
Yeah.
Okay. So from the beginning, how did music start? In fact, let's go a bit back from music. Mm. Yeah. Let's talk about the roads.
Mm.
Yeah. Without incriminating yourself or anything like that. Mm. How was life growing up on Church Road? You're from Church Road, right?
Yeah.
Northwest. How was it? Paint me a picture, bro.
Alright, cool. Like, man's been. I don't know. It's mad still. Growing up's different around there still. Yeah. It's a different type of block. Like, man gets shown love, like, it's a kappa family thing. It's not, you get it? Like, it's not no random little gang made up, you get it? So it's mad out there still. You get it? But it's a money-orientated block.
I can see it, bro.
So,
see that.
Man's just trying to get his money still.
Yeah, so if you was to grow up anywhere else in London, would you still grow up in Northwest? If you could go back in time and you could pick somewhere to grow up, would you grow up somewhere in Cheshire?
That's man's hood still.
Yeah.
That's man's still.
Okay, so talk to me about your name, Q2T. I think everything about you is unique,
yeah.
Especially your name. Like, where did that come from and what does it mean?
Boom. So Q2T, that's Q2 Trappy. Come from 2 Trappy, that's me and my guys, obviously. Man's from Church Road,
yeah.
But my lot, man's the 2 Trappy guys. Get obviously, man's it's in the name, like 2
yeah.
Trappy. Like, man's not man ain't no drillers, and that's not my man's main priority is
getting his money.
You get it, so that's what it comes from. Man's just 2 Trappy, that's man's guys. Q2T, well, my guys just said it, innit? The man of my guys was just like. I don't know how it came up, just chilling, and it was like, Q2 Trappy, like, you're T Trappy. I was just joking around and that, and man just ran with it still, and then, just, you get me?
Yeah, so are you ICE as well?
Yeah, like, that's where man's from, that's man's guys, my bros, all my older bros, that's...
So, are you the youngest
that's
in
the
ICE?
Nah, obviously there's better of us, but
from the music side.
From the music side, now my guys, my little bros, Chapo, Sav, they got a tune out on GRM, but obviously they're doing their music thing in their own time. But yeah, that's just and my little bro, Els Renault, he's doing his little music thing as well.
Yeah.
That's one of the young dudes from the block trying to do his little rap thing, saucy thing. Coming up. He's got a video. His first video coming out this week, Friday. So yeah, there's 4 of us, yeah, actively doing this rapping thing.
Yeah. So of course, in terms of your look, you're different today.
Mm.
Different forever now.
Yeah.
Because you actually took off your mask. So let's start with why you wore a mask in the first place.
Obviously, my belly was for feds. Get that out there. My belly was for feds. Obviously, man can't really talk on it too much, but I had a little. Well, I am on a little to get it.
Band, a little band.
To get it, so.
Or something like that, yeah.
Yeah, from being certain places, certain people. Get it.
But how do you feel about that? Like, that there's a restriction on you?
It's hard still. It makes everything in life. It's more harder still, but. Is what, isn't it?
Yeah, do you feel like it keeps you out of trouble?
Yeah, it keeps me on my toes.
Mm. But what do you mean keeps you on your toes? Like, do you think one day the police is just going to be, like, just come and get you or something? And
well, obviously, if man's not in that particular place, man's not allowed to be together. So
okay, yeah.
It's just draw outs now and again to get, but I can't really.
So how do you deal with draw outs? Because obviously, you're not stupid. Like, you're from the roads, like streets. How do you deal with people trying to push you to do something stupid or push you to make a wrong move that you could eventually not see your family again? Or
is what it is, bro. Yeah. To get, like, to get.
Fam, so, you don't even need to say anything. Yeah, more, yeah. Like, yeah, like, it literally is what it is. Yeah.
Like, is what it is. Yeah. Is what it is, though. That's just it. That's just it, bro.
Yeah. Alright, so you took off the mask now. Why did you take it off?
Because, obviously, man, started doing the music thing, getting a good reception from my fans and that, and my guys as well. They're pushing me to, they can see that this is a little way out and stuff. Yeah, so me taking off the belly, this is like showing man I'm taking it seriously, you know, to get it, like man's gonna start doing things differently. You might not see certain visuals anymore in certain places, cut.
Yeah.
That's where man's not to get. So cause the belly's off now, it's just gonna be bigger and better things now. It's not gonna be no, it's not more liquor man thing.
Yeah.
So man's showing man that belly's off to get. Man's eye.
Yeah. Do you think an artist can blow with a mask on?
Yeah, with a lot of, yeah, in due time, but to be honest, it's being proven that tomorrow's not promised to get it. So, boy, in my opinion, I ain't got no time to waste, so.
Talking about that, recently, Incognito of Moscow on 7 passed away.
Mm.
Don't need to go into too much detail about that. How do you feel about drill artists dying? Because a few artists have died this year. How do you feel about that?
Obviously, it's, I wish no death on no one, but yeah. my opinion, I'll just say that everyone just needs to get their priority straight.
Yeah.
To get, car, it's proven that, like, that's not no joke to get. When it's not no GTA thing, when it come back to get. So, as I said, everyone's got their own problems to get, so it's just how they got to deal with it. The drill thing, I'll just say that, like, everyone's got problems, just make sure they got problems for the right reasons and not because of no music.
Yeah.
To get, so.
Talking about music, do you think, of course you say you're not a drill artist, but it's a relevant topic now.
Yeah.
Do you feel drill music is a cause for knife, gun crime, youth violence and.
Nah.
What's going on? What do you think the link is between.
Just social media. That's it.
Yeah.
Like, it's not no drill music, it's not no type of music. Car, people get drawn out because of social media to get.
Yeah.
Everyone's living these days for socials to get. So,
what do you think about these pages? Like,
yeah, UK like all them, yeah, like, that.
What's your take on that?
Well, obviously, there's pros and cons of them to get. Obviously, they got a fan base for people are so interested in what's going on because that's the only way they're gonna know
what's happening.
So, they might, like, for instance, the pros of them is what? They slap up your video, your preview, your thing, to get it, but all this.
If somebody gets beaten up.
To get it, like that's that, just, yeah, it's just bro, I'm sure that page has sent a couple men to get it. So it's just, that's what draws people out to get it.
Yeah.
So.
I spoke to the UK drill news guy, he's a pretty decent guy still. Nah. But I think like you said, yeah, there are pros and cons.
To get it, so like, I wouldn't say Joe. I won't say Joe's the reason still, I'll say it's social media still. And it's like, everyone only knows about this shit now because it's getting shown, you can see it. So that's what the problem is.
Yeah.
Not, it's not people that's trying to do music and trying to get out to get. No one's trying to do music to chill in the hood.
Yeah.
If you are, you're just a donut. Yeah.
So, okay, so how old are you? Because there's rumours that you're 16 or 17.
No, I'm 20 still.
Okay, you at least you disclose that, because a lot of artists
see in the comments 16, 15 and that. Saying fucking, I'm taking
piss. Yeah. So how far do you think your music can go, or your career can go, or how far do you want it to go?
Well, as long as it can. To be honest, I'm trying to take, as I said, I'm trying to take it a bit more serious now. I'm trying to load up. So I'm trying to be here for a bit. To get out, right, trying to be, you know, my little one. So I'm trying to do my thing still.
Yeah. Reverting back obviously to the roads and stuff like that, and the knife crime that's going on right now. Do you feel uneasy on the roads? Do you sometimes feel unsafe? Like, do you feel like anything can happen to me at any time? Like, I have to be careful, or do you just walk freely on the roads?
Nah, man, it's good regardless. You get it, like, I was raised at church and I believe in God. Like, I'm good, you get it, as long as I know, like, you get it, I know where to step, when to step, you get it. Some people, like, you ain't got, like, you get it, it's if you draw yourself out, you get it sometimes. Might be in the wrong place one time, but if you choose to be in that place to get it, so.
Do you think there are places that you shouldn't go? You specifically?
Me?
Yeah.
I can go anywhere I want. I go anywhere I want to get it. There's no place where I can't go.
Yeah.
To get it. So. good stuff.
Okay, all right, let's talk about the music now.
Mm.
One of my favourite songs from me is Andy Murray.
Mm.
And the Mad About Bars that you did with Kenny,
but
more specifically Andy Murray.
Mm.
I think your style is very unique, like what I said. I would classify you as a drill artist, but obviously if you don't classify yourself as a
within a couple of months, you'll see why I said that, innit?
Okay.
Obviously, as I said, the mass off now, you get it, different things are coming. I'm not gonna reveal too much, guys. Different sounds are gonna come now, so I'm not categorizing myself in drill. Okay.
Yeah. So Andy Murray, what do you know about tennis?
Obviously, when I was in school, like, me and my guys used to love playing tennis. I've always watched tennis as well. My brother used to play tennis, like, school and that. Got a little signature signed by Tim Henning.
Okay.
Man, do watch tennis though. Yeah. I know about it, but obviously I just related it to my little life. You know, get me?
Yeah. Now I think in one of your songs you said you went to 18.
Yeah.
18.
Mm.
How has that shaped you to be where you are now? Do you think it shaped you?
Yeah, kind of still.
If you went back, would you? If you went back in time, would you have gone to jail again?
No, obviously,
did you go to jail and it wasn't your fault? Or?
Yeah, no, obviously. Can't say too much, but yeah man's gone to jail. Boom, go, you get me? Like, man gone to jail. But yeah, it's kind of like when you go to jail, it makes you know, like the priorities in your life and what you. It's dead, like, jail's is dead.
Okay, so, because I asked in my last episode. Mm. Because when I go on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, everyone's having fun in jail.
Nah, do you get it?
Jail looks show, better than the motive that I go
to. I always show, man, like, see that them snaps, however long them snaps are, that is the emotion and the fun, only them snaps. See, when you're logging out and that, that's back to reality, do you get?
So what is reality in jail?
Dead, man, jail, dead. You can never say jail's like, you get, like, obviously with your guys and that, whatever, it makes it better, but it don't make it calm. Like, Joe's not calm. Yeah, I wouldn't advise no one to go to jail. Yeah, like, it's a waste. To get it, like, it's a waste of. You can do all these little courses, but that ain't shit. You ain't gonna use it when you come out. You get it, realistically. You get it, you're doing it time to get it. So, like, Joe's just dead. You get it, it's dead. Right, need to be on the roads doing something.
So when you were set free, how do you feel? Like? Yeah, how long were you in for?
I was in for a light thing still. I got 9 months.
Oh, you still wanted to be free regardless?
Yeah. Like, when you're in there, it just makes you got so much time to think. Do you get it? Like your whole day is just longer. Like you're waking up mad early and you
do they wake you up or do you
it depends, isn't it? It depends, obviously, if you got a job or you got a visit, you got education or something. Okay. Some days you don't have nothing, so but obviously like man is active, so man's up from early. Like 6:37, 8, man's up. Yeah, so got time to think about what's what and why you're in there.
Now, you being from Church Road, I see you boys, Nines. A lot of people have been asking, when's the Nines feature? Is the Nines feature coming?
I see that all over the place still.
When's that coming, bro? Is it there? Are you planning on doing it?
Nah, it's not there, but I don't know still, I couldn't answer. It's not in discussion. Obviously Nina's doing his thing right now
How do you feel about his success?
Nah, he's doing his thing still, man. Really still, he's doing his thing. Man, seeing it, like, man, seeing the
progress.
The whole transition to get it, so, like, nah, like, man, supporting all the time. To get it, and I'm obviously, like, I'm doing my thing as well, though, to get it. Like, that's, man's not, like,
leeching off of him.
Yeah, to get it, man don't wanna, you know what I'm saying? But obviously he supports men, I support his thing, like, so it's love all throughout, to get it, throughout the whole hood, so obviously in due time there might be something there, man, never know, to get it, but yeah, it could be.
Would you say he's an inspiration for you and everyone in your hood?
Yeah, he showed man that it's possible, to get it, like it's possible, and he's different. He's got his crop circle, like, series, and like doing his new.
Was you
like,
there when it was filmed?
Like, man's been there sets a couple of times.
Okay.
That were not
you were legal to be.
But yeah, like, no, man's seen the production, doing the same stuff.
All right, for the future, what songs you have coming out? What the surprise features? Anything that we should look out for?
I got a couple coming still, but I don't want to say too much. I got a couple hard ones still. A couple hard features still. Hard features, like.
Is there anyone you want to feature with?
I don't know, Jack.
You don't want to say the name.
Yeah. Man's just trying to make it happen. Obviously everyone's doing their thing right now. So, man's got I got a song that I shot in Vegas.
Okay.
Early this year.
Okay, when's that coming up?
We'll see. That's coming up. Whoa! I'll just tell you, man. It's coming out the 19th.
Okay, that's
good. If you watch my latest single, Xandos. I just dropped Xandos at the end.
Yeah, talk to me about that little, as well.
Yeah,
talk to me about the formation of the song. What does Xandos even mean?
Xandos is that peace, man.
Okay.
To get it, so yeah, that was the title. My man just used that song to reveal. It's just like a different kind of beat, different production. And man was just trying to show man's still different in this thing, you get. And my thing's different now. Man's in my own lane, to get it, so. Yeah, the cemetery kind of vibe, that was just like putting the belly to rest, to get. Yeah.
So like a new person.
Not even like same person, but different level.
New chapter.
Yeah, it's a new chapter in man's life, do you get it? So man's just trying to do my thing a bit different now.
Yeah, well, thank you, GTT, in the building. Make sure you guys go and check out Xandos. It's on GRM, but go check it out, man. You should have put it on Link Up. Make sure you guys
go. I got a banner for you, like, soon, man.
Yeah,
man, come.
Cool. Peace. Yeah.